In this video, we have given a train traveling at 48 km per hour completely crosses another train having half its length and traveling in opposite direction at 42 km per hour in 12 seconds. It also passes a railway platform in 45 seconds. Then we have to find the length of the platform. So we have given a train that is traveling with speed 48 km per hour. And suppose the length is x meter, and in another train of half length, that is x by 2, is traveling in opposite direction with speed 42 km per hour. And when they will cross, then and this length is x by 2 and this length is x. So the relative distance will be equal to x plus x by 2. And relative speed will be equal to 48 plus 42. Kilometer per hour, and it is 90 kilometer per hour, or it is 90 times 5 by 18 meter per second. Here 90 kilometer per hour is equal to 90 times 1 kilometer is 1000 meter, and 1 hour is 3600 second. And 200 times 5 is 1000, and 200 times 18 is 3600. So 90 km per hour is equal to 90 times 5 by 18 meter per second. And 18 times 5 is 90, so it is 25 meter per second. And the time taken, it is 12 seconds. Time taken is 12 seconds. And we know that distance is equal to speed into time. And distance is x plus x by 2. Distance is x plus x by 2, that is equal to speed is 25 meter per second and the time is 12 second. And we get 3x by 2 is equal to 25 times 12 is 300 meter, or we get x is equal to 600 by 3, that is 200 meter. And we have given that it also passes a railway platform in 45 seconds. This is the train and the length is x meter and speed is 48 km per hour, and it passes a platform. Suppose the length of the platform is y meter. And when it will pass, then this will be the scenario. This length is y and this length is x. So the relative distance is x plus y and speed is 48 km. Per hour, or it is 48 times 5 by 18 meter per second, and 6 times 3 is 18 and 6 times 8 is 48, so it is 40 by 3 meter per second. and the time taken is given 45 seconds. So we know that distance is equal to speed into time, and the distance is x plus y is equal to speed is 40 by 3 meter per second, and the time is 45 seconds, and 3 times 15 is 45. So we get x plus y is equal to 40 times 15 is 600 meter, and x is 200 meter plus y is equal to 600 meter. So we get y is equal to 400 meter. So the length of the platform is 400 meter.